guys. This is Jeff from A&E Industrial. We're working on an Alcoda. It's a 4301B. Alcoda has these special pilot assemblies that the thermocoupler and the gas valve, or I'm sorry, the gas tube for the pilot goes into one, as you can see. And what the concern is here is that the pilot is blown out after a day of it sitting. And what we want to check on this is, if you see, I'm sorry, I'm trying to point to this guy. If you can see this guy right here, you're going to unscrew this, and there's this other hex portion. That is going to be your orifice for the gas, and you're going to also take that off after you get the tubing off, and I'll come back and I'll show you what it looks like and what we're going to do to remedy the problem temporarily.